Jason here. Let's do a quick thing in the meantime here for the video. This is Until Dawn. For those of you that are probably just tuning in, you can check my other videos. I think I'm missing certain clues. I probably missed a lot of things during this gameplay, so I will be replaying this game. You can see there's a gap in between here, like clue 3 not found. I found 4, 5, 6. I didn't get 7, 8, 9, 10, whatever. I got 15. Unless they just randomly show up as I get them. I got this totem. And this totem. I haven't found no fortunes at all. I don't know if that's normal. Then I got here, Chris said that he would save Ashley instead of Josh. Then you got the bonus content, which is like these videos. I already saw them. I don't know why you're sharing still as new. You know? Alright, sorry. Press the wrong button. Let me adjust the volume. Because I do not want to go deaf. You found a daughter?
Mm-hmm.
I tried it.
Okay.
Babe?
Lay down! Go to sleep!
Six hours out. Nope. Found a totem. We got a fortune total. Hold on, guys. Give me 1 second.
Frozen.
Oh, my God.
Sorry, guys. Give me 1 second. Let's do this. What's up, Krenjako?
Just relax, please don't grow up. Please don't grow up. Please relax. Please relax.
I'm sorry if you could hear the crying in the background, since my daughter's not feeling well. So. What happened? You're talking to me? Minha mãe tem que abrir a pampa. Vamos chamar o bebê. Tem uma lidera com a pampa estranha. Não, vida dele. Minha vida, ele deixa mais pipi. Yeah, Minnie Mouse. Hey, yeah, you know. Leave that there. Just go. She came, she wanted a hook for me, and then she left.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see if this way first.
Stop! I'm tired!
I'm here, I'm not going anywhere.
What's that with you?
I guess the only place to go is to the morgue.
No.
Are you not gonna be in the room so I can turn off the TV?
I
Yeah, I'm not, my boy. The other one, Mommy.
Oh.
Find the other one first.
Oh, yeah, baby.
And I'll put them on you. They're here, show Mommy. Mommy probably knows where the other one is. Tell Mommy.
Mommy!
Yo, my boy. Just cut him off.
Oh shit.
Just cut him off. Oh yeah, just cut him off. Let's check out our butterfly effect update. Mike hacked off his own fingers. Mike still had a usable machete. So that means if I would have done it the other way, I probably would have broken the machete. Since we're here, let's see. See? Okay. The clues show up wherever they want, see? Map showing structure of faults. This crap. The broken camera. A weird medical note. A clocking in cards. A newspaper. The restraint chair, even though it looks like an electric chair. And a telegram. And nothing different there. And I don't have any new totems. That's the last one I got.
Sometime after, the prospectors came to mine this mountain. And driven mad murderers. A year ago, I was finally able to get him in my sights.
playing this game. It's like a movie. Yep. The guy saw an arm that was doing this. It was like a name. That was like a rig. When he went to touch it, a bear clamped on these two fingers. And I had a choice. I either to try to use a machete that I found to open the bear trap to get my fingers out, but I can probably cause a machete to break, or
slice your fingers off.
And I chose the finger part. Oof. This thing got all fucked up his fingers. Smith. Death, February 12, 1952. So, we've got severe alterations in the abdomen. Suicide or homicide. Manner of injury, laceration, which are good for that, possibly fingernails. Ooh. Right, is there something on the back? Yep. Body was not discovered until 6 to 8 hours after that. Section of the intestine and the kidneys were finally decomposed by the attack. Man's gonna pop out, I know this.
Are you watching that?
No.
E. Show mommy your yay yay. I'm eating too. Thank you.
party, pee-pee on the party. Pee-pee-pee-pee-pee in the party.
Yeah.
And a little bit of mustard in there, like I normally do, but
egg salad. Like this, it tastes good.
Yeah, I agree.
Why?
Huh?
Why?
Because he says things.
What's up, Mega Strap?
Hey, hey.
Bye.
Bye.
What's up, what's up? I have to go pick up my Metal Gear copy on Tuesday at GameStop. And then the day I get it, I'm gonna do a weird stream. I'm gonna stream the main mission only in Ground Zero, since it is the prequel to the game. And then as soon as I'm done streaming that mission that I beat it, the credits start rolling, I will switch to Phantom Pain. So that's how I'm gonna do it.
Oh, what's that? book.
What? That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
Come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
I won't. You will.
Are you nuts? You're gonna shove my ass through that little hole?
I've seen you slip into some pretty tight jeans.
Excuse me?
It's a towel.
Fine, let me do it.
Yeah, send her over here. I have one already. So, what's up, Megastrap? How's your day going? Do you have to go to work?
What the hell was that? I'm in the pitch black, spider web and dust, and you're not just gonna go wandering off?
Just
don't end me. This is a complete and total breakdown of even the slightest glimmer of trust I might have had in the technically bad things that are out here. And I'm just majorly bumming out.
Just hit the bitch with the axe. Killed his hoe. Yeah, man, this is a good game. Give mommy the toothpaste. Opa, opa, you're fine.
Emily is always right.
Bota de basura. This bitch. This is a... What a bitch. So, Megastrap, do you work today, brother? Or is it just a chilling day for you where you get to just relax and stream later and whatnot? Lucky ass. I wish I had a 9-to-5 Monday to Friday. I gotta go to work soon. I gotta stop the stream probably like around 12:30. And get ready for bed get dressed and stuff. For work by 1:30, and then I gotta leave the house by 2 and drive to work. And you know, Florida right now has that tropical storm that just hit us, so it rained like crazy all last night.
What happened now?
And now it's not raining, but it is what it is. Rained like I guess the rest of the day so far, and it does look like the sun's starting to shine a little bit, so hopefully it won't be that bad. It'll probably be worse when I'm at work, but hopefully by the time I come home it'll be good. What? Yeah, no, but hopefully it doesn't rain until I get to work, is what I'm saying.
Oh, hell no, that guy's right there.
Do we kiss? We should.
Hello?
Hey, you wanna leave that up on this bed? Let's go.
Guys. What are you doing out there?
Go nene, baby, go nene. Bring him a puppy. Go nene.
There you go. Should've pushed. Go, show it. This bitch. Bitch has been taking a shower for like the past 7 hours. Oh fuck, that scared the shit out of me because I'm wearing headphones. Get to mommy. She'll give it to you in a bottle. She wants you to give her a Gatorade.
Okay. No, I'm not gonna give you the Gatorade.
Oh shit.
I swear to God,
this nigga sounds like the guy from Saw.
Open your eyes. She's quite beautiful, isn't she? A beautiful bathing bird. Do you think she has any idea what lies ahead? Do you think these were the last happy moments of this creature's life? Why are you watching?
Josh!
That doesn't make any sense.
Ah! Ah! What did you do?
Oh shit. Oh fuck, I almost missed it. Oh man, I got that shit like last second. Why did I just fuck up?
Sam, pardon me. Shit. The doctor will see you now.
No, shit.
Oh yeah.
Are you kidding me? No handle? Get out of that floor. Alright guys, I'm gonna end it here. Tonight I'll continue playing, so expect the double stream. And tomorrow, which is Monday and Tuesday, I expect two challenge videos to be uploaded, hopefully by morning. And also Tuesday, expect after 11 o'clock in the morning, the Ground Zero / Phantom Pain stream. That's gonna go on for as long as I can. What is that?
And then Wednesday as well. Then from Thursday is gonna be an off day for me. I'm gonna take a break from streaming and YouTubing because I gotta work. But then from Friday till Monday or so, expect me to post some daily vlogs on my YouTube channel because I'm going on a trip. So since I am going to go on a trip, expect that. So when I come back, this is where you're going to see. It's probably going to stay paused, and then I'm just going to stream it from here. or we'll see what's up. All right, guys? Hope you guys enjoyed. And Megastrap, I'm going to host you, so in case you stream later, at least, you know, I'm hosting you. All right? Later.